this life of ancient people that was totally different from our life situation. That means what? That we can see the absence of modern technology, that education institutions, etc. Then how we can reconstruct the history of ancient people? A historian, he can depend upon archaeological source materials for the reconstruction of our past, our ancient period. You already finished that topic, archaeology, no? What is archaeology? Archaeology is study of material remains. Material remains, for example, monuments, coins, etc.
Dear children, how was stone tools made? Stone tools were made using two techniques. First one, stone on stone method. In this, the pebble from which the tool was to be made was held in first hand. In the other hand, another stone called hammer was held. The second stone was used to strike off flakes from the first till the required shape was obtained. Second step, that is pressure flaking. In this, the core was placed on a hard surface. The hammer stone was used on a piece of bone or stone placed on the core to remove flakes that could be shaped into tools.